Marte, a bobble, recovers, and in time for out number two. No panic at all on that. Nice work by Ketel. Take another look.
Take a look as he goes to field. It comes up on him a little bit off the heel of his glove. Fortunately, it stayed right next to him, was able to barehand it.